which all lead to Santiago.
Drugi vidik povezovanja, delovanja našega društva, pa vidimo, da smo na pravi poti, ko smo poslušali zadnje predavanje v Utrehtu.
We found out that we are on the right track when we listened to the last presentation last year in Utrecht.
Ko je bila izražena želja, da Romar, ko pride v Kompostelo, po mesečni hoji ali pa večmesečni hoji, da se nekako ne znajde in se boji vrnitve v vsakdanje življenje.
Where the need was expressed for the group to join the pilgrims that already have done the Camino. Sometimes they don't know what to do, or they find difficult to do or to keep the spirit of the Camino once they come home. So the need for the group to share their experience and to help each other was exposed, and we are glad that we heard that.
Ker na vsak način to romanje se vsakega dotakne in tudi spremeni.
This is very important, we think, because the doing the Camino or making the pilgrimage is life-changing experience which changes everyone.
Zato smo prepričani, da pot Svetega Jakova v Sloveniji je pot odprtosti.
That's why we are convinced that the way of St. James in Slovenia is the way or the path of openness.
Vseh, ki ne morejo se vračati v Kompostelo, ampak je Duh Svetega Jakoba že na naši poti.
And the spirit of St. James stays in this group and while sharing our experience after the pilgrimage.
Kot primer lahko rečem, letos, ker imamo vsako leto tudi skupinska romanja, se je romanja udeležila 12 kompostelcev.
We arrange pilgrims to the Slovenian St. James Way every year, and this year the group of 12 people went to do Slovenian St. James Way.
Med romanjem se je skazalo, da sta med nami dve onkološki bolnici.
We found out that in the group there were two women with cancer.
Romar z 14 let že brez želodca, samo z vrečkom.
One pilgrim without a stomach, and he was without stomach for 14 years already.
Dve sladkorni bolnici and
two women with diabetes.
Ravno med romanjem je bila obletnica samomora sina enega izmed romarjev.
There was another pilgrim whose son made a suicide, and while they were doing the pilgrimage, there was the anniversary of his son's death.
Ampak ne povem, ni bilo nobene besede, negodovanja, vsi smo bili veseli in vsi odprti drug do drugega.
But I have to say, there was no word of complaint and moaning. Everyone was happy, and we were a real group, like united.
Tretji vidik našega romanja pa je pravzaprav tisto, kar želimo, da posredujemo našim mladim.
There is another main or important aspect of our work. We would like to teach the young generation what we learned.
In tudi pravzaprav nam starejši, da se odtegnemo tako imenovanih sedmih glavnih grehov v sedanjem času.
And we would like to help the youth to step back from the seven main sins of the modern world. These seven main sins would be, this was written from the Bishop Girotti of Italy. The first one would be destruction and pollution of the environment.
Čez virno bogatenje in vsled tega beda in siromaštva.
The second would be excessive fertilization and in response to misery and poverty.
Pedofilija.
Pedofilija.
Splav.
Abortion.
Znanstveni poskusi na ljudeh.
Scientific experiments on humans.
Šest genske spremembe.
Genetic modifications.
In preprodajanje mamil.
And trafficking in drugs.
In ravno teh grehov bi radi tudi s pomočjo Jakobovih poti odvadili zlasti našo mladino, zato sva z možem povabila vnuka, ki gre letos k Birni in je mož Potr na rovanje po slovenski Jakobovi poti.
We would like to spare our youth of these sins and that's why we this year invited our grandson to the same Slovenian Saint James Way to do a pilgrimage with us, and my husband is his godfather.
Skupaj z še tremi drugi smo šli na pot.
We went to make a pilgrimage with other three grandchildren as well.
S hčerko, ki mu je bila krstna votrica.
Our daughter.
Kaj je pa doživel, vam bo pa zvečer povedal na predstavitvi sam in kaj pa od mladine pričakujemo, bo povedala pa Špela. Hvala lepa.
He will share his own experience in the evening and I will try to present the youth perspective of the pilgrimage or how the young generation understands the purpose of pilgrimage in the evening as well. So thank you very much.